and welcome to what? Yes, I'm asking you what. Okay, yes, this is Gio guys here. Hope you all are staying positive and testing negative. This is next in line for a freshly baked and a teeny weeny bit served series of Gio Inertic. Can we expect a grand BGM here? Oh no, the editor says it's done before. Okay, here we go as fast as Barry Allen into our video. This video is about a plate margin and that is the destructive one. Yes, you heard it right. Destructive as in an adjective for Galactus. Don't know who he is? Rain Marvel. Okay, jokes apart. A destructive plate margin is formed when the convection current in the mantle pulls two plates of different densities towards each other. This is named converging and so the plate margin gets another name, the convergent boundary. Thereafter, the plate with more density, which is mostly the oceanic one, subducts under the lighter continental plate. This is called a subduction. The friction causes melting of the oceanic plate. Magma rises up through cracks and erupts onto the surface. This collision involves violent earthquakes and explosive volcanoes. Destructive plates lead to another disaster, the tsunami. The earthquakes formed under the ocean create high and destructive tidal waves which increase in strength and height as they approach the shores. An example of a destructive plate is the Nazca plate which is being forced under the South American one. Japan lies on such a boundary. This is the main reason for Japan to have earthquakes, volcanoes and tsunamis all in one place. And yes, this is a lot of destruction in one video. So keep revising and do hit us up on Instagram or Facebook. And you may also mail us or comment on our website. Feel free to drop your comments below. Okay, so let's meet in the next video. And don't ever forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel before you close the window. This is Gio guys signing out. Okay, dear audience, bye until next time.